Former India batsman and current member of parliament Gautam Gambhir has pledged to donate his 2-year salary to the PM CARES account in a bid to fight the COVID-19 pandemic. Taking to Twitter, the MP from East Delhi made this announcement. People ask, what can their country do for them? The real question is, what can you do for your country? I am donating my 2-year salary to hashtag PM CARES Fund. You should come forward too, Gambhir wrote on Twitter. This is the second contribution by the BJP leader towards government's fight against coronavirus. He has already released Rs 1 crore out of his MP Local Area Development Scheme Fund towards the relief efforts amid the coronavirus outbreak. The COVID-19 death toll in India climbed to 50 on Thursday, the Health Ministry stated. The total number of coronavirus cases in the country to now stands at 1,965. NYOOOZ Desk.